Yo, what's happening everybody? Today's gonna be a fun day because boy, I have a good video lined up for you. Oh my god, so basically I brought a blow up pool, I brought 100 mouse traps. I'm gonna set them up all nice and neatly and then I'm gonna jump in. That should be fun. All right, so let's stop messing around and set it up. Dude, I'm already shitting bricks and the weather is freezing, so anything that hurts is just gonna hurt 10 times more. So fun times ahead. I am never gonna get used to blowing one of these up. It literally takes every ounce of energy I have. I hate it, but it must be done. Alright, next step is to throw the mouse traps in. Fun. That is hell right there. That's a whole lot of pain. Alright, let's do a bit of an unboxing. Okay, now all that's left to do is to chuck this big pile of goodies into me pool. A pool's trying to run away. I think it knows it's in a bit of trouble. Mouse trap numero uno. Oh, dude, I am starting to get nervous now. All right. We're done. Look at that. Steve-O and the Jackass crew creamed their pants if they saw that. That is, that's scary. I'm winging my pants just a little bit just seeing that. Fuck me, that is crazy, dude. Only one thing left to do, safety first. I was told that this stunt could rip my dick off. Don't want that to happen. Fuck, I'm winging my pants. Oh, it's go time. All right. That hurt, but I ain't no bitch. I'm going again. Slight weather delay. It's raining, but it's sunny. That's Melbourne weather. It's not consistent at all. Actually, it is. It's consistently shit. But this has turned into a mousetrap slip and slide. Gotta wait for the weather gods to calm down, and then we'll be back in business. After finally setting them all up again, I'll call this one Happy Feet. Oh wow, that one was bad. Dude, I don't think I've got any toes left. Oh. This next one's called Unbearable. Or, honey, we have a pest problem. Are we just the same? That one didn't hurt as bad because it had old mate here protecting me. But still, I felt the pinch, it was there. All right, that's it for today. I'm done. If anyone needs any more mouse traps, let me know, give us a buzz, I'll give you a good deal, and I'll give you one more for the road. And then I saw her face. I'm a baby.